to Tahiti and French Polynesia now, where despite a strong emphasis on performance art and culture, the indigenous language of the Maori people remains under threat. And as John Utanga reports, new media's having an impact on the language.
Ever since the French settled in Tahiti and her neighbouring islands in the late 1800s, they've had a huge impact socially, economically and culturally, much like the rest of the colonised Pacific. Among many Tahitians today, there is a real concern over the loss of the indigenous Maori language.
Wa whaarirohi e te reo Māhoi, te reo Teitiane, arara te reo Enata, e reo Fofu Aore. E peirawhi e wha Fofu Anohi te reo Whrani.
Although France took over in the 1880s, it wasn't until 1996 that French was made the official language of the territory. But by then, it was the language young people needed to get ahead.
I manuia te hapira, me hau ai hapi te reo Whrani. Te rā te reo Fofu Aroa no te mea, te reo Teiti Aura, te reo Enata, hapi nuhi o nei. E te reo Whrani ni ta oe e hare I tiara, e poropo ne arte I te reo Whrani, e hare te hapira, e no amai ti te tōru ano oe, me ohiero I aro a te ohipa. Te rā te tumu mata mua roa.
Every day we speak French at home, but when I have a Tahitian family who come at home, we speak Tahitian language. That's why I understand a little bit, but I don't speak Tahitian language.
In the 1960s and 70s, Tahitian children were forbidden to speak Maori in schools. But these days, Tahitian is taught as part of the curriculum right through to high school. But it hasn't gained much traction with the younger generation.
When I was very young, we have the subject Tahitian language at school, but I was very bad student, so I don't like this to practice this language, but now I would like to know it because I think that if we know our own language, you know who you are.
Matani Kainuku works with Tahitian youth, dance troupes and schools. He believes indigenous dialects are very much alive in the outer islands. But here on Tahiti, French is more commonly used. So he's using cultural activities to encourage reo Maori.
With the dance, I can use the Tahitian words to preserve the language and to teach some words to the dancers. So that's how the language is surviving.
For young people in Tahiti's capital, Papeete, the internet, social networking and Hollywood has a huge influence, introducing new ideas, fashion, music, and language into society.
Every teenager wants the latest iPhone or iMac or iPad, and they see in the American movies, the internet stuff like Facebook, Instagram, things like that. We learn English from junior high. It's really important because we're surrounded by English countries. You know, there's New Zealand, Australia. American influence is really strong here.
However, there is a growing realization among young French Polynesians of the loss of language. For many, it's come when they've traveled overseas.
Since I've been studying in France and I realized that I couldn't speak Tahitian, I'm trying to learn by myself. I ask my parents to talk to me in Tahitian. I feel a bit ashamed to not be being able to speak the language of my people.
For champions of the Tahitian language, it's important young people embrace every aspect of their culture and identity.
The Tahitian language is like the old Polynesian language in the Oceania. Has a future because I think that one person without his original identity, he is a little bit lost. But I think that he must now learn how to live with the two languages. And just to appreciate the positive effects between the Tahitian and the French or the English.